I'm waiting for the Grand National to start. I don't know why I'm really into it this year, but I just am. And I've put a bet on for the first time ever. Anyway, part two will be coming up shortly, unless you're watching in the future. This is Mallow and Marsh. Mallow and Marsh. One is dark and one is milk chocolate. And these were from Marks and Spencer's Garage, and they're £1.49 each. So there's pictures at the end, so you know what's in it and what's not in it. I don't know why they're so made in England, shouting at you. Now, there might be broken chocolate inside because I couldn't resist squeezing it. I just couldn't. Let's see what it's like. Ooh! It is a big block. So, let's see where it's broken. Oh, it's only shattered a bit. So, it's not like flaked off. Yeah. It's very soft. It's not stringy, you know, and it's not sticky, it's not gooey. It's really soft. Well, that's gone down really quick, hasn't it? The chocolate's not overpowering, which is great. It's noticeable. But the texture's amazing. Those are really nice. I wonder what the normal price is meant to be. Let's try the dark one. So this one should have a bit more of a swang because it's 70% dark chocolate. It's pink inside. Oh, it's raspberry marshmallow, this one. That's good. There's a slight tang on the side of the tongue. I wouldn't say it's really raspberry-y, but it's noticeable. Little freeze-dried raspberry pieces in there, can you see them? The dark chocolate's nice. If they weren't so expensive, I'll get them again. I taste a bundle of gooey deliciousness. Under 50 calories, it says. About 149. It just says per 100 gram. It's a 35 gram bar. So, I'm going to have to do maths, aren't I? Oh well. The darker chocolate one's amazing with the raspberry. There must be other flavours then. I'm surprised if there's only just two. The texture's real nice and soft. And it's not like the chocolate's overpowering. It's as if they've really thought about it when they was making these. These are absolutely lovely. Delicious, I wasn't expecting that at all. If you see them, give them a whirl. Try me dunked in hot chocolate. Why didn't I do that? Try me dipped in coffee. I'm such a fool. Why didn't I have a cup of tea ready? Please scratch them in the comment section down below. If you like marshmallow, I love marshmallow. Could eat it all the time if I could. Thanks for watching. Bye.